हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल। वेलकम बैक टू अवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस फ्रॉम एलपीएम पब्लिक स्कूल सिचुएटेड एट गोला बाजार गोरखपुर। दिस इज़ योर इंग्लिश टीचर नैन्सी पांडे। सो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम हियर विथ अ कॉम्प्रिहेंशन ऑफ योर चैप्टर नंबर 5 फ्रॉम योर इंग्लिश रीडर बुक। The name of the chapter is The Brave Tailor. So students, after reading this chapter, you understand the difference of good and bad person. The story gives us a moral about humanity. So my dear students, in this story we had studied about an evil giant who creates much trouble for the people who lived in that kingdom. So after this, one day the king announced a reward for the person who could defeat the evil giant. Then the brave Jed promised king that he could defeat the giant with his clever mind. He goes to the giant and give a competitive with his wise. Then after it, he meet a bad genie. Jed use his mind and create that types of circumstances by them. The giant and genie, they began to fight. They scratched, they pushed, they kicked, fighting. They ran into the jungle and never back again. So, in this way, the brave tailor Jed defeat the evil giant. After that, the king was very happy. He made Jed a soldier in his army and gave him many gifts. So, this was the summary of this chapter. Now, let's do the comprehension of this chapter. Question number A, circle the correct answer. So, students, look at here. Some sentences are given with two options. You have to circle the correct option which is suitable to that sentences. Now let's read the first sentence. A giant or fairy came into the kingdom. So students, you know very well, a giant came into the kingdom. So here you have to circle the word giant. G-I-A-N-T, giant. A giant came into the kingdom. Now let's come to the second sentence. Jed put a handkerchief or bird in one of his pockets. So students, as you know that Jed put a bird on his But in one of his pocket and in other he put cottage cheese. So here our correct option is bird. Jed put a bird in one of his pockets. So here you have to circle the word bird. Now look at the third sentence. The giant fought with the king or genie. So students, here our correct option is genie. The giant fought with the genie. Now let's come to the fourth sentence. The king made Jed or the giant a soldier in his army. So students, in this story you studied that the Jed the tailor defeat the giant who create much trouble for the people of kingdom. So the king made Jed a soldier in his army. So here our correct option is Jed. So you have to circle the word Jed. Now let's come to the question number B. Answer these questions. Now here few questions are given, you have to write the answer. What did the king announce? So students, in this story the king announced a reward for the person who could defeat the evil giant who troubled people and destroyed their homes. So in the answer of this question you have to write, the king announced the reward. Now let's come to the question number 2. Who was Jed? What did the king ask Jed to do? So students, the Jed was a tailor. The Jed was a tailor and king asked him that he need his help. So in the answer of this question you have to write, Jed was a tailor and he need help of Jed. Sorry, you have to write, Jed was a tailor and the king need the help of Jed. Now let's come to the third one. Where did the giant take Jed? So students, you know very well, giant took Jed to meet a bad genie. Bad genie was a friend of giant. So here you have to write the answer, giant took Jed to meet a bad genie. Now let's come to the last question. How did the king reward Jed? So students, the king made Jed a soldier in his army and also gave him many gifts. So in the answer of question number 4 you have to write, the king made Jed a soldier in his army and gave him many gifts. So this your question number A and B is completed. Now I hope you understand this exercises by the help of this video. So you have to do discuss this story and this two exercises with your family members, and you have to learn question number A and B in our next video. We will do the remaining exercise of this chapter. So you have to learn all the question answer and question number A and question number B till then stay safe, stay healthy and stay at your home. Thank you students. Bye and take care.